No, I think she's an absolute liar.
Yeah.
Yes, 100%. A liar and a fraud and a fake.
I don't know if you've been watching Beverly Hills this season. Of course, everything going on with Erica. And, you know, there have been rumors that people have heard rumors about she and Tom's legal troubles before the show even aired this year and before, you know, everything kind of came to light. Did you ever hear that as well?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I heard all of that. I mean, I have a lot of friends in LA that know them. And I mean, you hear rumors, you know. I mean, but I heard rumors about Dorit and PK. I mean, I hear things like that, but you know, you don't really believe them because, you know, people talk or they're jealous. So, you know, I took it in with one ear and out the other.
Yeah. What did you hear? Just that he owed people money?
That he owed people money, that he was a crook. You know, he was a swindler. I mean, you hear all these things about and how they're fake and how she's fake and she's a bitch and she's, you know, driving him, you know, she was using him for all this money and she's a fraud. And I mean, I would hear all this kinds of stuff, but you know, you hear all these kinds of things about like me, like do I do a sex train? No. Like, so, you know, things are, either people are jealous. So that's what I took it as. Like people are probably jealous of Erica Jane.
Right.
I didn't think anything of it.
Do you believe her watching this season?
No, I think she's an absolute liar.
Yeah.
Yes, 100%. A liar and a fraud and a fake. Yes, 100%. Because you see it on the show, they catch her in so many lies. She doesn't ever come out clean and, you know, state her what happens. You have to hear it later. And then she's like, oh, well, I didn't want to say. Well, she's not a truthful, upfront person. She should have known, she should have done a GoFundMe page. She should have done a charity event. She should have sold all of her jewelry instead of saying they were gifts. She should have done things that were proactive, that were like, I feel remorse, I feel bad for these people. I shouldn't have spent the money that I spent, and I'm gonna give back, and here is how I'm gonna do it. That's what she should have done.
Yeah.
Instead of posting naked pictures of herself everywhere on Instagram, have some kind of remorse.
Yeah, it's definitely going to be interesting to see how this plays out.